I'll make it to the clock tower. Clear my head.
Hi guys, welcome to Jackson on Gaming here. I promised you lot in my past video that I was going to cheat the lockdown demo. And yeah, I'm finally doing one. So, come on. Okay, so I'm new to this game, so yeah, I do not know what to do.
I feel like I can think and act faster than normal when I concentrate. Thing, what happened to me?
That thing lit blue, I swear. That thing lit blue. So I think I'm supposed to go to that instead of rope arrow. Okay. Flying in. Whoa. Okay, I can't go up. I have to go down to land at that point. Oh, are we supposed to do that? Okay. So we'll take out eye vision. Jump here. What can I do?
I can't make sense of this order, locking ourselves in.
You alright? Show yourself!
Oh, come out. Fire out.
I don't find him. I might be next. Better hide quick. Know where you are now. Smart, he's moved on.
Okay, I need to get a rope power. Let me just
feel his eyes on me. Who did that? I'm under attack!
Kill. He's dead. Wait, last shot? How's he not dead?
Unlikely the intruder is still there. He's probably not there.
Okay, last shot. So, yes! I killed him. Okay, this game looks gothic. Looks like ancient times. Let's kill
Please.
This guy.
Leave me be.
You are.
I'm in peril!
Oh, just some civilian. Just some random stuff.
There's that trouble! I'm under attack!
I'm just gonna leave him.
Please,
in this game, I think
leave me be.
Blue stuff.
Please,
square.
Leave me be.
Flash and red. Wow, this is banging. Well, you could like fight the bolt. Okay. Keep. You can do this as well. Like. I still. Okay, I have to now. Where's the eye? Go to the bottle. Inventory. There's some blue stuff shining out. These people. Where? You can throw their body. Looks like he's holding throat, bang, or two. Where's the other guy? You can throw his body too. Why is this thing blue? Oh, shut the door and shut the an open door. Okay. That area is locked. Is this area? I think I can jump to it. Press square near corners to peek around them. While peeking, you are harder to see. Okay. Press R1 to perform a takedown on unsuspecting people. Oh, there's a guy here.
It's fairly quiet when used the right way. Aaron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
So what are you supposed to do here? R2. R2, I think, and then after that you have to. I don't even know what to do. So guys, this is the end of the video. Please subscribe, like, and comment, and see you guys for the part 2. See you guys later, bye.